Hey everyone, this is NS Steampunk, and today I am doing what is I'm going to be calling my late fall, early winter 2022 update on the Blytheville Scenic Railway. As you can see, this is almost late November going into the holiday season in early December, and as you can see here, nothing much has changed. The depot platform is still standing, the coal miner museum is still standing left adjacent to the train. As you can see here, the train is still sitting on the side track, and unfortunately there is some rust starting to develop on the train cars as well as the locomotive. So that shows you that at least the train is showing some wear and tear. So in other words, this train is going to need a lot of TLC. It's been roughly 10 years, maybe 11, give or take, since train operations were happening between Blytheville and Derwent. Love to hear train horns blaring through here and passengers getting on board and off board to discover some of the history here in Blytheville, Ohio. This is NS Steampunk reporting live from Blytheville, Ohio with a current update on the Blytheville Scenic Railway. Tower 93, over and out.